What's that no good woodpecker up to now? I've had it! This place is a mess!
Leave one or two things out of place, and the next thing you know, the whole joint's falling apart.
Woodpecker! You're not going anywhere until you clean up this mess!
But Ms. Meanie, I've got a golf game!
No, what you've got is a lease! Paragraph 8, subsection C. Tenant will maintain property in condition in which it was rented. And said tenant will be out on his tail feathers if this place isn't spick and span in 1 hour!
Oh, man. I'm gonna miss my pre-game practice on the driving range. If I gotta clean up, I might as well have a little sport and fun while I'm at it. Cha-cha-cha. Like I always say, you can't see the mess. There is no mess. This calls for a putter. Well, that ought to do. Of course, shit off, woodpecker. That's where your coat was all along. Let the healing cleanup games begin! First event. The Mighty Hammer Crush! Okay then, it's on to the kitchen for some deep sink diving! Let that soak for a minute. Ah! It is time for some cleaning justice. A matter of balance and control.
There's no way he could have cleaned up that mess by now. I'll finally get rid of that good-for-nothing woodpecker once and for all.
Hey. Whoa.
Woodpecker!
Oh my gosh, Miss Meanie!
Sorry, Mommy. This time I put the milk away.
Oh, no. I gotta hide this stuff before she comes, too. Are you okay, Ms. Meanie? You must have passed out from the cleaning fumes. I was so busy scrubbing this place spotless that I didn't even see you come in.
Huh? I don't remember any fumes. Say, where is everything?
I sent the furniture out to be shampooed. Yeah.
I know what you did. You just hid everything in... Huh? Ha! Woodpecker? I don't know what to say. You did an amazing job cleaning. How in the heck did you do it so fast?
nothing to it. Just a bit of elbow grease and some old-fashioned woodpecker know-how.
Hiya, buddy.
Sorry I'm late, pal. Had a little mess on my hands. I can beat that.
Mind if I help?
Not too hot! Oh well, sand trap, water hazard, living room. Definitely a 3-iron. Now that's a clean shot.